know, I was thinking, I'm just looking at my face, and I'm just like, man, you know what? Like, caressing my upper lip, and it feels naked. I think I like the way you're looking right there, and I'm thinking, maybe that's something I need to start working on.
Well, I bring a little calipella. Have a goddamn mullet and no stash, man. That just doesn't go together.
well, where I couldn't grow it, like, in the middle, you know?
Like a reverse Hitler.
Yeah, that's it. Since then, I just haven't been able to, like, I haven't tried growing out. It's like, I'm scared. It's not going to be real. It's going to be like this little side thing. It's going to be messing me up.
That'd be some shit.
Yeah, like just on the side, you know, just like corner of my lips kind of thing, you know?
Looks like it rubbed off when you was eating pussy, man.
Hey, what'd she tell you?
I heard it happen at the Vanilla Unicorn.
Oh, shit.
Who you been talking to?
You heard it there too, man? Tanisha?
Nah, that my sister. You been knowing my sister?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
She's great.
She's
man.
The most popular there.
Wait, what?
Hey, she'd make your parents proud.
All right, I heard back. That. Oh, hey, sir.
All right, where did I leave off at?
When are we getting a raise?
John. I don't know.
It's so hard to get goddamn food around this damn city. Tell you what, I had to go run me over a damn possum the other day and cook it up my damn self.
Oh my God, did it at least taste good?
Yeah. I needed to extract some juice. That's how I keep this mullet so nice and clean and shiny. A little possum juice. Okay. Possum juice. That's the way to do it if you want to grow your hair out.
That's a waste of a fucking possum.
No. You don't want to know what I do with that possum pelt. Tanisha knows some secrets with the possum pelt.
I know where we left off. My bad. So when it comes to, you know. If you guys want, we're just going to be watching, see how John does. You guys can see how he does it. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, John's probably not the one we watch. Yeah. John, you can go ahead and step away because we're all talking. John, it's okay. John. Okay, you can go ahead and step away.
That's correct.
Alright, I'm sorry about John. he doesn't really have a good temper either, so I'll let you out of here. Just get out of your hair, and that way you can get all that stuff done. What kind of flavor is that? Is that fruity? Only pussy
drivers. Okay.
All right, John. No, these two fellow officers, they're just my rookies. Just their training day.
Holy shit.
Dude, is that John? John, where the fuck are you?
Pussy.
Oh, my
God. He's really angry. Should I go to another store?
No, I think it'd be your best bet just to head to another store. And if you want, you want to fill out a complaint on him, I can easily take it down.
No, I don't want to make any trouble. Holy hell!
Oh my God!
Oh my, that
what
was
in the hell? All
right,
you might ought to pull him over and check in and drinking, man.
Yeah,
I think John's on one.
John, what the fuck is wrong with you?
John, I'm one tonight.
Come again?
Why are you so hostile to that individual?
Because I'm telling you, that's one of the sons of bitches that fucking spray painted my fence.
What? Do you have any evidence that was it?
Oh, man.
They put dicks all over the front yard.
Oh, there's another one.
John, not him, John. John, not him. Son of a bitch.
We got a rogue. You got pictures of these dicks on your lawn?
Want pictures of the dicks?
I don't want a picture of no dicks, but I'm asking, did you take pictures
no,
of these dicks
I
on your lawn?
I'm gonna leave the fucking spray painted cocks on my fence all night for people to see? No, I painted over it.
Oh, shots fired. I would at least like took a picture for evidence.
I didn't want a picture of dicks in my phone.
Oh my goodness.
Don't act like you don't. Come on now.
Other than mine, no thank you.
John, you wanna go take care of those shots fired?
Whatever.
Thanks, John. You're doing great out there.
Like it, John. Keep it up.
And do we get a sign?
I'll tell my sister good stuff about you.
I don't think you need to, man. It doesn't take more than,
Go! Just, that's enough! Just stop!
What do you think this is? I don't watch gay porn.
Is this why your wife is liking me a lot?
Maybe the chick just hasn't showed up yet.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It could be a a pretty tall Eiffel Tower.
Yep.
I don't think we can watch it while on duty. I don't know if I want to watch porn with these.
Quite spell.
Whoever gets hard first is gay. Holy shit.
This son of a bitch just read that red light. Get his ass, dude. Holy Sam fuck. This son of a bitch here might be retarded. Sir, you just ran the dog shit out of that red light back there.
It literally just turned green in my eyes.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to have to ask you to get out of the car. You been drinking today, sir?
No, sir.
You haven't been drinking, okay. You mind stepping out of the vehicle for me?
Yes, sir.
Come on over here at a safe spot. Let's find a fucking line and see if you can walk it. I need you to walk from railroad to railroad. Don't get hit by any trains.
All right. Yes, sir.
No, definitely wasn't.
Fuck, I don't even think he was on the line. He was a little bit right of it the whole time.
Yeah, a little bit off. Just again? A little bit off. Try one more time. You eyeballing me, boy?
No,
holy
sir.
Holy fuck, why are you fucking moving so fast on me there, son?
Damn. Yeah,
are you colorblind, sir? Can you show me where red is?
The red is right there on that sign.
Perfect. Now, can you show me something green around here?
The palm trees, sir.
Okay, so you're not colorblind.
He's not drunk. Sound like he's just plain stupid.
Do you smell his breath?
Smells like Tunisia.
What the fuck?
Wait, what'd you say?
JJ's
what'd you
sister?
Say? What'd you say? You've been talking
shit.
To my sister?
How do you want to handle this here?
Well,
I mean, you just talked to him, then again, he ran a lot right in front of you 3 fucking seconds later.
I usually don't like to be, you know, such an asshole, but kick me in the knee, it's okay. But then you spit in my eye, that's kind of fucked up.
What's with the money in your pocket? You trying to.
Are you trying to bribe us?
Make us see that?
The money in my pocket is the cash that I have on me,
you're,
sir.
You're just showing it around, man. It seems like you want us to see that.
Do you have a stuttering problem,
you trying
officer?
Did he just say problem?
Did he say problem? Problem?
Holy hell, you might be drunk, boys. Are you drunk? What's your IQ, son?
Well, look, sir. What I should do is just really, like, throw it down on you, but... What would you do in my situation?
The light turned green.
He's flashing that money around.
He is flashing that money around.
I'm writing that down, too.
I'm wearing skinny jeans, officers. It's not these pockets ain't that deep.
What about that little pouch you could just throw it in right there?
That holds my license.
You couldn't put money in that jacket you're wearing? Seems like it's got a lot of pockets in room there.
Oh, yeah, it's got plenty of pockets.
Did you guys hear that coming out of my mouth? I ain't trying to bribe you guys. I'm sure you guys get paid way more than me.
Are you winking?
No.
Why don't you take them glasses off for us?
Let's see them eyes. I need to see if they. I think it might be high. I think it's what it is.
You smoking weed there, son?
No, sir. Not while driving, sir.
I don't know if he's high or just a little bit cross-eyed there.
Yeah, he does have a little bit of a cross. Also, we gave him the warning to begin with. Drop him fine. Let him go on his way. And he just won't do it again. Ain't that right? I'd hate to have to pull you over. You don't want me to pull you over again. Because next time, it ain't going to be as nice. Twice.
God damn, that car almost hit him.
Yep.
Too bad he didn't hit that car. We would have pulled his fucking ass over again.
That would have.
Wait. What? Let's get some shotguns just to scare him a little more. No one will know. I'll sneak in and grab it. You keep watch out front. Let me know if anyone comes in.
All right.
Let's switch to Radio 7.
All right. Hey, Riggs is coming on the right side. Come up the way you came up. Came up the way you came up or hide. Yeah, he just went down the other way.
Holy shit.
That was so fucking close.
You've been hit by a smooth criminal.